Is it allowed to use unlawful or doubtful money for the construction of the masjid or the community center? One, we should know this. In Islam, not only in the construction of mosques or a community center, in anything we do, the guiding principle is this. What is halal is clear. What is haram is clear. In between, we have doubtful things. The teachings of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is that keep away from anything that is doubtful. So, why do you want to construct the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for worship to get those virtues, thawabs? Allah will build for you a house in Jannah. Why do you want to use doubtful or unlawful? So it is not allowed. Keep away from what is unlawful because it is clearly haram. Keep away from doubtful because it's better to leave something that you have doubt on than to get into haram. So don't use any unlawful or anything that is doubtful to construct the house of Allah. And one thing we have to put very clearly here, does it mean that you can use unlawful or doubtful money for construction of your own house? No, we should not do things using money that is either unlawful, outright haram, or we have some doubt. It has to be very clear. Our conscience should be very clear because we don't want to take chances with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why do you want to take that chance? Don't take a chance. Be clear. Do what is clearly halal, leave what is haram, and leave what is doubtful because it could lead you to haram.